That's big time award right there, because there's a lot of good talent in Indiana.
Dwayne Bacon. Strong drive, can't finish. Batted around, cleared by Warren.
He's fitting right in with what Nate McMillan wants to do on the offensive end.
Back-to-back turnovers for the Hornets. And Bacon fouls Lamb.
Looks like Warren just got caught up with Rozier, and that freed up Brogdon.
Warren's got the last six for Indiana. Bacon has his shot blocked by Bataze.